And the prophet speaks whatever God speaks. He is not just like anybody else. And then I realized, prophet, he's actually the voice of God. And if we don't respect the prophet or the word he's speaking, that means you don't respect God. That means you don't respect God. But this morning, I just want to say thank you so much for the man of God that God has given into us, given for us into our lives. I want to say, my Father, I respect you and I honor you this morning for being part of my life. And to say, Mama Celeste, that God has put you next to our prophet to go through a lot of things, hard times that we give our prophet, our Father, and that you, when prophet is very upset, maybe, and then you are the one that comes to them. I respect you and I love you, Mama Celeste. Thank you.